Alright guys, my name is Victor and I'm here from Dyson for this trip. It's going to take us about 3 minutes to get to the top, and once we get there we'll be 825 feet above the ground. That's 1683 feet above sea level. And what you guys see right now is actually only 1% of Stone Mountain. It's estimated to go about 10 miles deep underground and 10 miles out to surrounding counties. Now as we go up, if you look out of the front window towards the right side of the car behind me, you'll see the relief garden. We began working on that in 1923. It was finished in 1972 by Walter Hancock. From left to right, we have Jefferson Davis, Robert E. Lee, and Stonewall Jackson. Now to give you all an idea of how large the carving actually is, Robert E. Lee in the middle is about as tall as a 9-story building, and he could fit about two school buses on the back of his horse traveler. The carving itself measures 90 by 190 feet, 3 acres in area, and it goes 42 feet deep.
Why?